hats off to Lee Summer Rush. The coach Don did a great job getting situated in playoffs. We did a better job than I did preparing my football team tonight. That being said, I'm really proud of the three young men that are sitting up here with me, our seniors, our entire team. Had a great two-year run, had lost a football game since October 2008, so we haven't felt this in a while. And I'm sure there's lots of people out there that say we had O's coming at some point, and I guess we kind of got it tonight, you know. Boy, I'd like to say we didn't do this, we didn't do that, but they just played extremely well. They made the big plays when they had to make them. Obviously, the game seemed to turn at the fake punt. You know, coach, good scheme. You know, we overloaded one side and kind of rolled the dice a lot, and not too many times we got burned on it. He picked a very good time to do it, and we didn't respond to it very well. After that, things just kind of landslided. They got a couple of touchdowns, a late touchdown. You know, I kind of looked back at it and really never got a chance to get Aaron Daniels to go on a couple of other things. But defense, I thought, really, you know, for the most part, controlled the run very well. We just gave up some big plays in the passing game. You know, that's a credit to them. Their quarterback was on the running tonight. The receivers ran good routes. And, you know, tonight they were the better football team. There's a lot more you can say about it. They took us back behind the woodshed and kicked our ass.